people were wondering if it was like safe to be LGBT out and open, and I just decided that we very much do need to be continue to be open.